staying in that hut. Right.
It's cool having the little huts away from the main huts as well, that little bit of privacy.
Yeah, it's just really nice to like be out there on the, feel like they're on the edge of the cliff there, and yeah, it's just a nice, such a nice view.
So nice not to have to carry your cups and your cutlery.
Definitely, it's really catered for well. Nice insulated huts, yeah.
And like a wooden frame as well, rather than just a full tin kind of cold thing, eh? It holds that heat and has that nice smell to it.
Yeah, they definitely put in some good work to make them look and feel good.
It was so cool when we rode up the ridge and the trail changed from grey wacky rock to granite, and you knew that you were getting close to the ridge.
Yeah, I think that part's going to be the most special part for me. Like coming out of the forest, which was amazing in itself, but reaching the summit and just coming out into so much space, and there was no more forest. It was just tussock and ridgeline, and it was incredible. I lost my breath. It blew me away.